You on tour with Little Mix for a while. What was that like? Because I love those girls. They are lovely. Are they as nice to hang out with?
Oh, 100%. And I think it's a blessing for us because we learned so much just from watching them kind of perform, and their presence on stage is amazing. And yeah, it's like a lot to take in from just watching. So we had a lot of fun doing it.
Who's the most, the one who you hung out with the most, like the most fun, the party girl? Are they all party?
Nah, do you know what? It was the time we spent together was doing other random things like playing badminton and going to the cinema. Like it was kind of, it was more just chilling out and having a laugh with each other. Obviously the World Cup was on as well, so kind of watching the football. So yeah, it was a lot more chilled out. There's no party animal stories, but.
What? You guys are like at the prime. This is the start. This is when you should be partying and make the most of it. Who else have you been hanging out with then, apart from the girls? Like, you went to LA, you've been recording over there. Like, who have you been hanging out who we might know of?
I'd say we spent a lot of time with Shaka, Banks and Ranks, M&EK, because we had basically a recording session week where we just kind of tried to churn out as many songs as possible. And we met a few people that we hadn't met beforehand, but across that, it was just making music. That's probably what we spent the most time doing, and it's probably right now that we want to get stuff out. So that's probably why we haven't really been doing anything apart from making music. But yeah, it's been people like M&EK, Ali Tamposi from The Show, Ella Eyre, Shaka.
I think it's funny you ask us kind of why we haven't been partying, and because this is the time to party, but the way we've kind of seen it is that this is the time to work, because obviously if we don't get this right, then there's not going to be the partying going forward. So we have literally spent the past 9 months just working and grafting and trying to make the most of it.
You've obviously spent so much time together now. So obviously I know you guys have kind of grown up together anyway, but since winning the X Factor and recording together and doing all this, has the dynamic changed in the group? Have you found you are closer? Or certain people spend more time? I could tell. Solo already.
Yeah, definitely. Now, the thing has been, it's just made us stronger. It's made, and we've known each other 15, 16 years as it is. It's normal to us, kind of. Now we work together as well as spend our social time together as well. It doesn't make a difference.
We were recording music together for three years
before this anyway. So we were seeing each other every single second of the day, basically, outside of obviously our working hours. So it's normal. He still annoys me. So.
And now there's a contract, so you kind of stuck together.
Please don't.
The stuff in the school at home. No!